Hey everybody, my name's Matt, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village.
One of the really cool things I like about Flickr that you can do is you can bring up a map. You can go to, if you go to Organize, this screen should look familiar. Go ahead and click on Map, and you get a little box. Just going to click anyone and go ahead and click Set Default Permission. We just went over that. And then go ahead and click OK. And you'll be presented with a map of the world. In the top right, you should see a box that says Find a Location. I'm going to go ahead and put in Richmond, Virginia, which is where I'm at. Go ahead and click Go. And it'll give you a couple of listings. I'm going to click Virginia, U.S. And you'll see a map of Richmond. You can zoom in and out of it. I'm going to zoom in to a little more detailed view. You can also see satellite view of it. I'm going to go ahead and click hybrid, which is kind of a mix between the satellite and the map, and zoom in a little more. What you can do here is you can find places where you took your digital pictures at, and you can go down here and you can click and drag like we did before, and it will put on the map where exactly your pictures were taken. You can also search other people's pictures based on where they were taken at. If you go over here to find a location, and I'll put in, say, Austin, Texas. Go ahead and click Go. And it'll bring up a map of Austin, Texas. If you go over here to explore this map, go ahead and click there. It'll bring up another window. And on this window, you'll see little dots. And if you click on one, it'll show you a picture that was taken there. This is a fun little thing to play with.